Emilio Sanchez, boxing star, big news. You're fighting on the Chocolatito on the card against Julio Cesar Martinez. First of all, fight is when? March 5th?
March 5th.
Yep. San Diego?
At the Pachanga Arena.
So, first of all, congratulations on the baby.
Thank
Emilia,
you.
She's 4 months old.
Yep.
Is she boxing yet?
Not yet.
But she will be a boxer if she wants to be.
Only if she wants to be.
How much work? It's your first kid. How much work is it to have a kid?
It's a lot of work. Waking up every 2 hours at night, it's a lot of work.
Make the bottles. She's happy. She's chilling. Tell me about your fight. You're fighting a tough guy, Lara, right?
Mm-hmm. Well,
you're a great fighter. He's a great fighter. I've seen you have crazy knockouts. What can we expect?
Fireworks. You expect war. I like to bang. He likes to bang. It's going to be a great fight.
And how do you like working with Manny Robles?
I love it.
Why?
He's a great coach. He teaches me something new every day.
Never boring.
Known him for the longest. He's like a dad to me. It's cool.
What do you think about the main event? Break it down.
The main event, Chocolatito, and there's a new opponent, right?
Julio Cesar Martinez. He's moving up from 112, yeah.
I never really seen him fight, but...
He's a firecracker. He lets his hands go. You know, Mexican style.
Yeah. So it should be a good fight. I'm going to have to go with Chocolatito.
Any message for Lara?
Be ready, Lara.
Okay, Emilio, give me your top 5 pound-for-pound fighters right now.
I like... Top Canelo.
Okay.
Canelo. But my favorite fighter right now, to be honest, I like Shakur.
You like Shakur?
Yeah.
Why? Have you sparred him?
Never sparred him.
Just watching him?
Just watching him. He's very slick. He's a good boxer.
He's very talented.
Uh-huh.
Would you like to fight him one day?
Yeah, I'd like to fight him.
He's supposed to fight Oscar Valdez. Who wins?
That's a tough one.
50-50?
Yeah, 50-50. Oscar has the power. So any punch that Oscar hits him with, I mean, it's boxing. It's a 50-50 fight.
Okay. Yeah. If Canelo fights Charlo, what do you think?
Canelo.
Why?
I just feel like he has skills and the power, everything.
Okay. If Canelo fights Bivol?
That's a good fight. A 50-50. Yeah. Bivol's pretty good.
Tell everybody where to follow you.
To follow me on Instagram at Emilio with 3 O's Sanchez 94.
Make sure to tune in March 5th in San Diego. Don't miss it. Fireworks. Facebook reporting.com. Zekbach reporting.